Fuck it. Shut up and listen.
Hey yo. I sit back with this pack of zigzags in this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this E on this earth. Since his birth, I've been cursed with this curse. It just curses and just blurs. It's berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension. Just bits and these sentences get in this dress that's been eating me recently. All for this jest and I rest to get peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think, I'm not Mr. Friendly.
Walkie wasn't charged.
Bullshit.
It's a solar walkie. You didn't think to check it?
Not my fault the radio's a piece of shit.
Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense that's constant and all. Damn, it's just like struggle content. The song can be conscious of God and such rotten defiance. And all of this controversy circles me. And it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index.
Stolen money by order of the Peaky Blinders.